So you saw him get up and walk away after that fall?
Oh yeah, like a walking, talking angel, man.
And you describe him? Get out of here! You're wasting my time! Twenty people saw him, man. Not a single one can describe him apart from being bald with a tattoo on the back of his neck.
You really think it's the Hitman?
I don't care if it's the fucking Tooth Fairy, I'm gonna get him.
Detective, this was left at the front desk. Kid said, give it to whoever's looking for the Hitman.
Exchange is set?
Yes, sir. Blackwater Park. I've already assigned three teams for you.
Good. We get the girl, make sure she's secure, then we take them all out and get our money back. Ransom is not in the agency budget this year.
May I ask where we're going, sir?
Hope, South Dakota. To watch the myth die.
Next matter of order. Dexter Industries versus Kevin Zimmerman. Trespassing. Where's the prisoner, Sheriff?
Your Honor, the prisoner had a unfortunate accident in his cell this morning, and he's on his way to the infirmary.
I see. You think he'll pull through?
Not looking good. He fell pretty hard.
Case dismissed.
Well, I think I'm gonna mosey on down to the jail and check on the jailbirds. All right, Your Honor.
Where were we?
People versus Timothy Hawk, charged with breaking and entering, criminal mischief, destruction of private property, criminal trespassing with intent.
Mr. Hawk is no stranger to this courtroom.
The defendant is pleading not guilty by reason of extraordinary circumstances. The prosecutor has petitioned Your Honor to dismiss that defense on the basis of video evidence that establishes the defendant's guilt. Absolutely.
The state has the floor.
It's the UN. We're using the gnomes to play
back.
I'm not mad.
Order.
I'm interested in freedom.
State has the floor, Mr. Hawk. You are not the...
Top of the morning.
Thank you. that is a crime. This is why I'm the lawyer, and you are not. You see, it's not illegal to leave a car in the street, but it is illegal to take something that's not yours.
You see? You said take, but I didn't take it. I borrowed it.
Okay, I'm sorry. See, borrowing implies an intent.
God, what I wouldn't do for a cigarette right about now.
Relax. Just tell the truth and you'll be fine.
Yeah, that's not what my lawyer's been telling me. It's just, I've heard stories about that judge. You say he's a real hard ass.
Nah, he's all right.
Bourbon fan. Can't come in here, sir.
Ah. Why? What do you got in there? Huh?
A UFO crash landed or something? Is it... Cellar where you pit prisoners against each other in a grisly death match? Come on, you can tell me. What is it?
Now don't go doing anything silly. Back off.
All right. Jeez, I'm only asking.
Thanks for coming. Have a nice day now.
So, moving on. Hey, you want to go grab a bunch of shots later? I mean, if this freaky judge doesn't lock you up.
Sure, unless you're an Anglophile, because I'm all American.
Yeah. No, just a Codexophile.
Ooh, sounds exciting.
What are you running from?
said he's running for Skurky's
Law. Hey, that guy. What's his name? He looks. What's his name again?
Thank you. That's a badass gun you got there, mister.
My nerves. You know, this whole British thing. I mean, the powdered wigs and dry biscuits are bad enough. But he's got us watching cricket matches now. And he insisted I translate witness statements into British. No, no kidding.
Hear ye, hear ye. Court is now in session. The Honorable Judge Strickland presiding.
Case dismissed.
What the hell was that shit?
I stole my fucking notes and told them to put
it in!
Your Honor, this is an outrage!
Order. Court adjourned.
That man was guilty! Guilty!
Court will now take a 45-minute recess.
How about a little talking before we touch?
Thank you.
inspection? Well, come on, follow me. Well, Jesus, heard you let that old tin head go. That's gonna piss off a lot of people, if you don't mind me speaking in Phil.
Hitty story adventures?
It's a judge, you numbnuts.
Holy crap. I'm sorry, Your Honor. Please inspect the cells. Oh, I'm sorry. I can't let you into the main prison today. The prisoners are pretty rowdy inside. You know what I mean. The sheriff has ordered the place locked down until the situation's under control. It's for everyone's safety, Your Honor.
Ah, you udderless cowpie.
Yeah, and don't mind me. If you need anything, just ask.
You should have given me a heads up, asshole.
Don't be too rough on him now, boys.
Hey, dumbass. Sheriff Skurky says, ha!
How do you do, sir? Seriously? All right now. Yeah, that's right. You just keep them hands up.
He's a bitch!
Easy, man. He's just taking...
Woody! Oh, shit! Woody's down! Come on, damn it, man!
Kill that asshole!
Hit.
exist.
Come on, man! Tear this city for a new one!
Yeah, that's right! Show them some of that local hospitality!
Don't be too rough on him now, boys.
Hey, dumbass. Sheriff Skurky says hi!
Hey, you can't do that!
No way.
Chloe, I heard something. I'm gonna go check it out.
Well, I need you to send some medics down here right away.
You remember taking that?
Sure I do. Kane, you think you can beat me? Huh?
Remember when I was your age? God, I didn't know.
Yeah, there you go. Ho, 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 down for the count. How about a little extra just to make sure your cook feel good? Yeah, Dexter. Yeah, no problemo. Yeah, just some bald fuck. Told you I'm a professional. Yeah, he's sleeping like a baby.